你小的时候生活是什么样子？
小的时候就啊啊的小房子。
他没有说，他只说过一年
吧。What was your life like when you were growing up?
我娘家条件还可以的。那是我小时候没受过什么苦。因为我们家比我老公家条件好。我们那个时候就上学，上了我们那上的初中嘛，那时候不像现在有大专啊什么的，就上完学嘛就上班了。
Are you the first to go to college in your family?
Yes, just because of Russia.
So are they very proud of you?
I think not.Because they have high hope. They hope me go to a good college and go to study more knowledge. But I can't. So they know they will be no proud of me, I think.